For many, their views amount to hate speech, which reinforces dangerous racist views.
You know, when you're speaking hate and dividing people, that's not a New Zealand culture. It's not the New Zealand way.
Is that hate speech?
Yes, I think it is.
So they drum up and empower people who themselves harbour racist and ignorant, hateful views towards other people. Stop using freedom of speech as an excuse for hatred, racism and bigotry.